When I walked up the track for the first time, it was a pretty special feeling. On one hand, I was pretty impressed by the beautiful landscape, but at the same time I started to get a little bit nervous because the track was very exposed and it seemed to be very hard to ride. So at this time I never thought that it would be possible to do it on a bike. Directly after the top there is the most challenging part, which is very technical, very exposed, and yeah, it's probably not the best place to make a mistake. When you have done the first part, it's just about enjoying the last few meters. It's important to keep the focus because everything is very, very steep and it's so easy to slip the front wheel because of all the loose rocks. It took me some time to get confident with all the different parts of the trail, but in the end it turned out perfectly and I could do everything in one run from the top till the end. Actually, it's not so easy to make this alpine riding look good in videos because it's so hard to work out the difficulty and what it's all about. Every time you're riding very slowly, and yeah, it looks a little bit strange maybe, but I mean we live here and that's how the tracks in our backyards look like, and we are just trying to adapt our riding style to our local trails.